basically, right now, the way supplies are moved around the aircraft carrier deck are on these things called weapon skids. They're these big metal carts that you load things onto and you push around the deck. It takes 4 sailors total to move them around, 1 to steer, and like 3 or 4 guys to push. And we took a look at that and thought that was a lot of guys pushing things around on the carrier deck.
So we're trying to see if there's a way that you could help reduce the amount of sailors that are needed for that task. So maybe they could be going off and doing something else instead.
For the future of the carrier deck is one sailor basically with a control panel showing where all these robot weapon skids are, and he can send them to places to pick things up, put them on, and tell them to go other places. Is this thing going to be robust enough to be out there on the carrier deck? You know, is this going to be, you know, the materials that it's going to be made out of, is going to be resistant to the corrosion and be able to be, you know, robust enough to be dealing with the ship shaking around? You know, there's a lot of noise, there's a lot of vibrations, especially during aircraft operations.
We may come up with an algorithm for obstacle detection and avoidance. So recognizing, all right, there's somebody right in front of me, they're pretty important, let's let them go through. Or like, no, I'm more important than them, maybe, you know, they'll move out of my way.
And so we need to make sure that they won't bump into personnel, they won't bump into each other, they won't bump into obstacles or, you know, objects on the deck. We want these robots to integrate well on the carrier deck environment, and we don't want sailors having to worry about robots running over the shows. We need to make sure that what we do is fleet ready and it is a strict improvement over what they have now, because that's going to be the way that, you know, we're going to sell it to the fleet.